EarthEcho International recognizes that young people are making a positive difference in the health of our planet by seizing on opportunities to engage in service learning initiatives in their communities. Our expedition joined teams working to improve the Chesapeake Bay watershed. Sometimes the most important lessons don't happen in the classroom. Service learning is a powerful education model that gives youth the chance to learn by doing. I'm here with students from the Petersburg Elementary School. And what are we doing along this riparian zone here today, ladies?
We're planting a riparian buffer.
Oh yeah, and what is a riparian buffer?
You keep the dirt from falling into the stream.
Prevents erosion. What else does it do?
It gives nutrients and oxygen to the animals.
Why are we digging holes here?
We're planting trees so the trees will hold back the dirt so it won't go in the water.
What's the plan? How are we going to attack these holes and make this happen?
Well, first we're going to just dig the hole up, then we have to put the tree in, and we're going to water it.
Why is it important to protect the stream?
So the macroinvertebrates won't die.
And why do they matter?
Because they give us oxygen and food for the fish.
It's different than being in the classroom, right? Mm-hmm. Do you enjoy learning with your hands more than sitting in it?
Yeah. You get to get dirty in the classroom. Your hand will start hurting because you write so much.
So are you going to forget about this when you leave today? You're just going to go on and do something else? No, you're going to remember this, huh? Mm-hmm. This isn't just about planting a tree, is it?
No.
What is this about?
Nature.
Helping the environment.
Because one thing leads to another.
Yeah, and without clean water, it's hard to survive too, right? Thank you. I appreciate you guys joining EarthEcho Expeditions today. Helping us to help create a riparian buffer. Do you like planting trees?
Yeah.